Hello, my name is Onika Platt, and I'm your Topeka Youth NAACP president, and I'm here to tell you about how I learned about Juneteenth. When I was in elementary school, I was taught that Juneteenth was the day that we were emancipated and set free. And the way that me and my family celebrate Juneteenth is we go to Hillcrest and we join the celebration there, and we communicate with people and things of that nature.